radar says we are not finding any results. Forest cutting is also one of the serious problems. Now I will explain about the forest cutting. First, I will give some basic information. Forest cutting is the act of cutting plants such as trees. Typically, it occurs in the rainforest, for example, the Amazon. The Amazon cut the lungs of the earth is being destroyed by humans. If so, why does it occur? It is because of desire and selfish of humans. People want to make a lot of money. So people is cutting many trees constantly, damaging the environment. Second, I will explain the damage it makes. Cutting trees release a lot of carbon dioxide that pollutes the atmosphere. Carbon dioxide makes the earth more and more hotter, and humans can't get any oxygen from trees. In addition, many animals will lose their habitats. Eventually, we will be in danger by our acts. Finally, so how can we protect it? Planting many plants is a good way, and we must decrease the act of cutting trees by controlling entirely and setting a policy. We must look back our acts and reframe ourselves. There are more problems about global warming. We need to take this situation more seriously. We must care the environment to protect the earth. Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is Onion. Today, I'd like to introduce to you how to reduce plastic contents. First, the cause of plastic pollutes environment. Second, solution of company. Third, solution of government. About plastic. Plastic is durable and cheap material, but it is too durable, so it takes too long to break down. Any breakdown, marine animals eat its small particle because they think it is prey. Company's solution. Company should replace plastic straw to a plastic container to other container. For example, Starbucks replaced plastic straw to paper straw. And companies should produce less plastic goods. Government solution. Government should make a strong law. There are laws for recycling plastic, but they are not strong enough. Now, government's effort is the most important. Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is Andrew. Today, I'm going to tell you about how to recycle. Can you recycle perfectly? Probably you can't. Many people can't recycle perfectly, but we need to recycle well because recycling can protect our environment. I think we need to protect our environment. First, we should wash and dry the items before recycling. Food or liquid on the items should not be recycled because the recycling companies have to spend more money to clean food and liquid, and the recycling companies throw them away without recycling. Second, we should not recycle carbon containers with paper. Carbon containers have foreign substances on them and cannot be recycled. We should cut the ramen containers into small pieces and throw it in a regular trash can. Third, we should not throw waste batteries in a regular trash can. If we throw waste batteries in a regular trash can, heavy metals in waste batteries pollute the air, and so batteries should be thrown away to waste the battery bin and bring the waste batteries to the nearby dump office. Recycling is very important to the environment. That shall be the master of recycling. Thank you for listening.
How to recycle and why to do it? Do you use the recycle? And what do you think about recycling? From now on, I will talk about recycling, such as how to recycle and why to do it. First, we recycle things like plastic and paper. Among them, we mainly use plastic a lot, and there are things to be careful when you plastic recycle. When plastic is recycled, it is not recycled if there is food or contaminant from it. So we must wash it before we recycle. And it is important that we recycle well, but it is more important not to make a lot of trash. Now the earth is being destroyed because of waste. To protect the earth, we should practice even smart actions, such as using tumbler instead of plastic cups or reducing delivery food. We don't take these interactions, the earth will be destroyed more and more, and eventually we won't be able to live on it. So far, we have learned how to recycle and why to do it. From now on, we will have to make an effort to protect the earth. Thank you for listening.
Hello, my name is. Very serious social problem. Climate change affects the environment very much.
not exploit the people in their work. Therefore, God help. I will introduce about a nuclear offense is danger. First of all, it is very dangerous. Nuclear produces many health problems such as genetic manipulation. So, if animals are exposed to it, their genes will be transformed and it destroys the ecosystem. Also, nuclear takes a long time to be gone. Second, if we expose near land, the water will be contaminated. If water is contaminated, ocean creatures will be genetically modified. And the water exposes and it rains. Many people and many animals will suffer from many diseases. This can lead environmental pollution. Also, if nuclear power plant exploded, nuclear will spread worldwide by the wind. If you read this, then you know why it is dangerous. To prevent this environmental catastrophe, we should reduce building nuclear power plants. Also, we should save energy, and it will help to prevent it as well.